Hey guys, Scott here in the Eastwood Garage, and dead blow hammers are an essential tool in any toolbox. Add that with Made in America and you have me sold. In front of me today is a huge selection of dead blow hammers from Eastwood that are all made right here in the US of A. From standard dead blow hammers ranging from 13 to 53 ounces, all the way to the unique slim head versions in which the 32 ounce has an offset head, making it perfect for smacking a stuck piston. We even have some serious persuasion hammers ranging from 88 ounces all the way up to 192 ounces. And we have metal cap versions in ball peen or flat face, which range from 26 up to 50 ounces. Each version comes with a shot-filled canister, which is welded directly to the rod inside the handle. This achieves two important functions. First, it deadens the blow to absorb the shock while maximizing power at impact. And second, it ensures more strength for longevity. From here, we wrap the internals with a polyurethane coating, which is extremely durable, prevents mushrooming and chipping. At the grip of the handle, we've added a textured section to make sure you're not slipping and launching a hammer across the shop. No matter what you need to smack, we have a dead blow for you that won't take a hit on your wallet. For more information, you can click or tap the button in the corner or follow the link that appears on screen.